lock up the place for security. You have to hurry, otherwise you may be left behind. Emily. P.S. If you need the key to this door, look inside the staff room.
It doesn't open. Oh, the key's in the staff room. My legs are stuck. I need you to move the piano so I can get my legs out. I'll go look for something to move it. Thank you. child. I can't believe this is happening again. Would you please stay and keep me company? There's a stove in the staff room. Why don't we go there in a moment? Okay. Thank you. I was checking to make sure everyone had evacuated, and I looked up and saw you. What were you doing there?
Well, Emily and her friends locked me inside the locker.
I can't believe they did that.
Awful.
Don't worry. I'll make sure to discuss this with my parents.
Do you have a boyfriend?
Everyone always asks me that question. Unfortunately, not now.
So, you had a boyfriend before?
It's hard for me to talk about it. My school was located on Capitol Island. Do you know what happened there?
No, I don't know.
Well, I figured you wouldn't. It was almost 5 years ago. The island sunk in front of me. And the entire city was submerged underwater. Everything, my home, park I used to play at, all gone. That whole ordeal made me a stronger person. I can't believe I'm in the middle of another disaster. How's that work?
Perhaps our luck has changed.
Maybe you're right. What are the chances of the two of us working together? Yeah, I'm feeling much better now. Let's get going.
Savage?